CINAHL Complete is a database on the EBSCOhost platform. When you first come into CINAHL Complete or any of the EBSCOhost databases, there's an option to choose databases. Right now, we're searching CINAHL Complete. If you click on Choose Databases, you can also select other databases on the EBSCOhost platform. You can choose to search CINAHL Complete along with Medline or along with Health Business Elite or Sport Discus with full text. Put a check mark next to every EBSCO database that you want to be included in your search. Then press OK. Searching in the database CINAHL Complete is a little bit different than searching in other databases like PubMed or other search tools like SearchUSA. For example, with the basic search in CINAHL Complete, you can't just put a string of your keywords like you can in PubMed. If I was doing a search for occupational therapy, stroke, and activities of daily living, and I put my whole search string in under basic search and click search, I get no results. At first you might think that this means CINAHL Complete doesn't have any results having to do with that topic, but that's not the case. It's just the way that you're searching. Instead, you want to click on advanced search and you want to put each concept in on a separate line. So occupational therapy is one concept, stroke is another, and activities of daily living is the third. If you have more than three concepts, you can use the plus sign to add additional lines here. Notice that it connects your key concepts with an and. You can also change this to be or not. Keep in mind that and, using and as a Boolean operator, will reduce the number of results that you have because your results will include all of the concepts that you're using for your search. If you put or in between two concepts, you're saying that an article would be relevant if it had either this term or this one. So you would use that in cases of synonyms or if you were looking at two different interventions, for example. Not means to exclude any articles that include that term. Other things that you can do on the advanced search page is the selective field. So you can put in occupational therapy as a key term, and if you don't change anything in the selective field, it's just going to do it as a basic keyword. But you can also change it to only look in the titles of articles, or only to look at authors, or any of these other options here, and get really specific with your search. Other options here under advanced search for CINAHL Complete. We've got the default as search mode's Boolean phrase, and that's what I was explaining with the and or not. You can also say find all my search terms, find any of my search terms. You can apply related words, also search within the full text of the articles. That one could be useful to do. Apply equivalent subjects. Lots of other options here that you can really get very specific with your search, including age groups, gender, language, all sorts of different options. You can even narrow by publication type, for example, and say that you only want to see evidence-based care sheets, or that you only want to see a clinical trial or a case study. Keep in mind that the more options you select here, the fewer results you're going to have. So if you do a search and you're getting very few results, consider removing some of the search options that you've placed on the search in order to expand your search more. When you're done putting in all of your search options, you click search. And here you get your list of results. If you have questions, please contact us at library@usa.edu.